Oh my god. I am dead. Okay, fourth and last day in Hanover. I am going to go to a hitchhiking spot which is 200 meters away. And yeah, try to go to Hamburg. It shouldn't be that far. Just the weather is a little bit cloudy. But yeah. Let's continue the route. So yeah, these 2 days were really great. I really need to talk to you about couch surfing later on. I am 1 hour 30 away from Hamburg by car. And yeah, it should be 11 PM. It should be 11 in the morning. So you have a lot of time in front of me. And I should reach it before the end of the day. Hopefully. Okay, that was fast. It's 1 PM and I got dropped off at a 2-hour walk next to Hamburg. It was a successful day so far. Tomorrow I'm going to leave, probably, and try to reach Denmark. So this is going to be even more exciting. A new country I've never been in before. But there is one thing I didn't miss. It's this backpack. 17 kilos on my back. It's pretty heavy. It's weight. But most of the things are necessary. I was so happy. I found a place to eat something. This Grand Mercato, Italian specialty. It's an Italian supermarket, but the prices. Almost 6 euros just for to make a small sandwich. But no, there is a Lidl 2 kilometers away. That will do for lunch. Yeah, I know. I don't want to blow my budget. I'm already at 576 something. Yeah, 576 for 3 days. Okay, new plan. I ate a little from what I got from the first day and yesterday. Yeah, I'm feeling a bit more energized now. But I still don't want to walk to the city. It's like 1 hour 30. So I'm going to try to hitchhike to the center, right now. Okay, the center is not possible either because my host is actually in the area I am in. So going to the center by hitchhiking and coming back might be a little bit too hard. So I am going to go toward this place. And yeah, I'm not really going to see the center of Hamburg. But it's okay. I'm going to try to clean my clothes because I smell terrible. I've been sweating in this shirt for multiple times since yesterday. So yeah. Okay, good morning. It's 7. A bit before 7 in the morning. I am in Hamburg for 2 days. So I'm going to explore the city a little again. Yeah, tomorrow there might be a change of plan. Yeah. So yeah, let's explore the city a little today and let's see what happens tomorrow. So yeah, yesterday I went to buy pizza. It was pretty cheap, frozen pizza. Yeah, life is good. I really enjoy the smaller streets more than the center actually. Good morning. It's 7, Saturday 7, it's 7 p.m. 7 a.m. I need to wake up. So yeah, I have a 4 hours walk until I find a hitchhiking spot in Hamburg, and then from there I'm going to Flensburg today, which is at the border between Germany and Denmark. I'm already out of breath, not even 5 minutes after leaving home. I need to get there before the afternoon because it's going to get pretty hot in here. 28, 27. It's not that hot, but enough to make my back drip. It's going to get really sweaty in there. So yeah, time to do a bit of walking, I guess, and try to wake up. Almost at the spot. It's almost noon, so close to 5 hours that I am walking. But I took a lot of breaks. My feet needed it. So yeah, almost at the spot finally. I hope I can get a ride fast because I have to exchange money and get some food when I arrive in Flensburg. So yeah. Oh my god, I am dead. I just want to, I don't know, sleep, lay down, I don't know. Oh. 6 hours outside, walking toward that direction, and I am finally arrived. It's the bus stop right ahead. I'm going to stand there in the heat and yeah, try to hitch a ride to Flensburg. So I got dropped off at the exit of the autobahn. I'm in Flensburg. I mean, I'm on a road right now, but I am in Flensburg. I don't even know if I'm allowed to walk here, but should be fine.
We take you with us. We turn around the next and bring you to the end of this road.
Okay, yeah.
Because it's not allowed.
Okay, I'm
fine.
It's
dangerous. We
go in
the
car
in the back.
Yeah.
And then we bring you to the site that you want to take.
Okay, I'm sorry.
I
didn't know.
I will sit down there, take a seatbelt.
Yeah.
Thank you. Directly. Maybe 1 or 2 kilometers you are in downtown.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, good.
Alright. Well, this road is not for pedestrian. Yeah, makes sense. So I got stopped by the police. Yeah, it was interesting. They took photos of my passport. And yeah. They gave me a lift, so I want some time. Wow. Well, that was interesting. Yeah. So Flensburg is really an amazing city, but now I went out to visit it the next day and yeah, I'm stuck under this porch in the rain, but it's alright. And tomorrow I'm going to Denmark, for sure. I'm at the border right now and yeah, I don't have any house, so I'm probably going to camp. There is going to be rain, so it will be fun. Not really, but it might be fun for you, but not for me. And that's the point.